Javed was finally released after 7 years of rigorous imprisonment for his love. His love. He went straight to Venessa. He was happy, he was charged, it was the best day of his life. He rang her bell, but a man opened. He was a bit taken aback by the sight of a man. He asked Venessa who he was. She said he was her boyfriend. Charles, her boyfriend of 5 years. Javed couldn't take it. Vase next to him. He picked it up and slammed it on Charles's face. He then brutally attacked Venessa, killed him. The mother tried to come and stop them. Rebecca, he killed her too. He had turned into a monster. He left there and he was in the bar when we caught him. He hadn't dropped his old key. I don't know how I would have found it, but I did. Because he was caught peddling drugs inside for his inmates. You know, they say, if you do something for long enough, you become it. Javed is a classic case of that.